21st of June.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yoga one should not be only a physical exercise. Yoga is a harmony, yoga is a mutual love, mutual understanding, mutual affection, mutual reverence. Yoga is samatvam yoga uchyate. A balance in the life. This is not an individual's life. When you say yoga is a karma kaushalam, it means perfection in everything. Why our respected Prime Minister, say Narendra Modi ji, has insisted upon regularly, if anyone is doing yoga class, maybe every day, systematically, scientifically, regularly, without feeling interest.
Swapna Mahi is a minister prior to
when a little practice of yogasana, you think not physically fit only, but mind calm, mind become composed, you will be within yourself. A purity, and that purity will be free from the biasness of up and down, the border of the countries. The whole world can be united. Yoga is a meaning, it's a union. Union. So that ultimately, not today in one day, but slowly and gradually in the future, if the whole world can be a one family, then I'm not concerned. All the best wishes, my prayers to TV Asia, the family of the media and all viewers. May all shine and prosper. Rejoice in the Lord. Sing His name divine and be one. And that's my Shiva. Who is the light of the light? Who is the joy of the joy? Who is the peace of the peace? Who is the eternity?